Today, second video is intensity of electromagnetic wave. Okay, what is the meaning of intensity of electromagnetic wave? And intensity. Okay, intensity meaning is brightness. Suppose intensity more brightness. Intensity less brightness. In the sound, intensity is nothing but the loudness. Intensity more loudness. Intensity less loudness. That means in the light, electromagnetic waves is nothing but the light. In the light, intensity is nothing but the brightness. Intensity is denoted by I. Intensity is nothing but the energy emitted per the energy flow per unit area per unit time. This is the basic definition. This is also called as in the chapter pointing vector S bar. Pointing vector and to indicate the direction of propagation of wave, electromagnetic wave. S bar formula I give E bar cross H bar, okay, or E bar cross B bar by mu naught, or energy emitted per unit area per unit time, okay. Here this is right as energy emitted right as generally energy density means energy by volume. Energy is right as here na energy density equal to energy by volume. Energy right as energy density into volume. Okay, by here neatly right as area into time. Okay, here na this intensity is denoted by I na energy density neatly right as okay into volume right as area into length or distance. Generally volume right as area into length. Here area into time. Here area cancel. In the physics, here L is nothing but the distance by time. Distance traveled in the time is nothing but the velocity or speed. That means simply intensity is nothing but the energy density into C. This is the formula now. Okay, do you understand? Once again, repeat now. What is the intensity basic definition? Energy flowing per unit area per unit time. What is the second formula? Intensity is energy density into C. Energy density into C. For example, intensity is nothing but the look here, intensity is nothing but the C and the velocity of light. Its value is 3 × 10⁸. Here energy density. Energy density of electromagnetic wave is 1/2 × ε₀ × E₀² or intensity is another definition is here C nana into here right energy density of electromagnetic wave 1/2 μ₀ V₀² okay. Energy density in terms of electrical field formula, in terms of magnetic field formula, okay. These, what is the first formula for intensity? Energy flowing per unit area per unit time. In the topic, intensity is average energy density into time nana, sorry into C nana, okay. Average energy density into C nana. This is the intensity formula. Energy density formula in terms of electricity here, in terms of magnetism here. Okay, this is the intensity formulas. In this topic also to solve some problems here in this video. Okay, to see here. Okay. Actually, intensity. What is the definition? Look here. Intensity definition is I. Energy flowing per unit area per unit time here. Energy by time, energy by time, work by time is called in the first year physics power. That means intensity, other definition also, power by area. Intensity, other definition, power by area, power by area. Here, intensity, other definition is power, power by area. Here, Nana, generally, I take sun, Nana. Sun consider as a point source, Nana, point source. It emits light in all direction, Nana, in all direction. It all will be joined at the same time, Nana. This is called spherical wavefront. This is called a spherical surface, Nana. That means point source gives a spherical wavefront, Nana, and a light illuminated in the form of spherical, in the form of spherical. In this case, intensity formula is power by area. Area of the surface area of the sphere is 4 pi r square. Here r is a distance from sun to given point. What is the intensity in the chapter, intensity of electromagnetic wave formula, Nana, power by area. Here point source or sun is given, area formula is 4 pi r square. In some situation, light propagated in the shape of square anadukondi appudu intensity ante power by area. Area ante side into side, okay, in the shape of square. Adhe rectangle anukondi appudu area write as length into breadth, ante based on data, based on question to use the formula. What is the intensity units, Nana? Units cheppagalaru chudandi. Power in units entana watt. Area units, length into length kada, meter square. What is the SI unit of intensity, Nana? Watt by meter square. What is the SI unit of power, Nana? Watt. Data kuda chala important, Nana. I discuss some problems. Look here. The material, question number, Nana, 24, Nana, 24. Here, Nana, power is given, Nana, because here what is there, here actually 3.9 into 10 power 26 W is nothing but the watt, Nana. What is a unit of power? Power is given, Nana. Radius is given, Nana, 6.96 into 10 power 8 meter. Keyword in the problem, sun, Nana. Sun illuminate the light in all directions, Nana. That is a spherical wavefront, Nana. So area of the sphere is 4 pi r square, Nana. Here r value substitute, Nana, 4 pi is 3.14. r value nearly 7 into 10 power 8 for the square. Okay, this is the area of the sphere, surface area of the sphere. Find intensity of light, Nana. Intensity of light means simply call as power by area, Nana. Power by area. Here power value here substitute, Nana. Here area value here substitute, Nana. Finally we get the answer, Nana. Finally, we get the answer is 64 into 10 power 6. Intensity units, Nana, watt by meter square. Okay? Next problem, Nana, 25. One equation is given, Nana, E equal to 800 sine of 10 power 9 t minus kx. This is the wave equation, Nana, because light travelled in the form of waves, Nana. It is the basic equation, E and A, E naught sine omega t minus kx. Magnetic field equation same, Nana, B and A, B naught sine omega t minus kx. Okay? Here E is same, Nana, electrical field at any instant. E naught means maximum electrical field is given at according to equation 800 nana, here comparison omega is 10 power n nana, omega means 2 pi f or 2 pi n, n is nothing but the frequency nana, n value is 10 power 9 by 2 pi nana. Okay, this is the E naught nana, this is the n value nana. Okay, here find the intensity nana. Ikkada find the intensity nana. Intensity of the electromagnetic wave. Formula energy density into C. Energy density formula is half into epsilon naught into E naught square into C. Here all values substitute nana, half and half. Epsilon naught and 8.85 into 10 power minus 12 into E naught already given nana 800 whole square. Velocity of light is given 3 into 10 power 8. It will be solved to get the answer. In this question, second question is there. The second question is find the wavelength. Nana, electromagnetic wave is nothing but the wave nana. Velocity of the wave yesterday I gave v equal to n lambda nana. V and a velocity. Velocity of light is 3 into 10 power 8. According to frequency value, 10 power 9 by 2 pi. Here lambda can be calculated. Here nana 2 pi into 3, 6 pi nana. Into 10 power 9 other side, 10 power minus 9. Minus 9 plus side is minus 1. Lambda, here lambda is right as 0.6 into pi. This is the wavelength value nana in the second. Next problem number I discuss 27 nana. Look here given nana 10 power 3 watt by meter square. Watt by meter square is a unit of intensity. And dimensions also given nana. 8 meter into 20, 8 into 20, 160 meter square. This is called area. Given options is what is there, what is the unit of what nana, power. What is the intensity, basic definition nana, power by area. According to this formula, what is the power formula nana, power formula is intensity into area. What is the intensity? Intensity 10 power 3. Area 160. Okay. Finally, we get the answer. Last problem in the intensity nana. Okay. Last problem I discuss in the intensity. Look here. Twenty-eighth problem nana, important model. Look here nana, all of it. A long straight wire of resistance R nana, radius A, length L, carries a constant current I. Nana, generally wire is in the cylindrical shape nana. This is the cylindrical shape. Generally wire length is given L nana. Generally radius denoted by R, but here radius is right as A. This wire resistance means oppose the flow of current is denoted by capital R. Carries a current is I. Find the pointing vector nana. Nana, we know that pointing vector definition is energy flowing. Okay. For unit time. Okay. Here energy flowing per unit time is called power nana. Simply call as pointing vector definition is power by area. This is called as intensity. Okay. Here nana power by area. Electricity power problems already manam chesam nana. Voltage into current. Kani data lo ekkada voltage ledu nana. ओम्स लॉ प्रकार ईक्वल टू आर नाना इंटू आई व्हाट इज द इलेक्ट्रिकल पावर फॉर्मूला आई स्क्वायर आर हियर राइट नाना पावर फॉर्मूला इज आई स्क्वायर आर बाय एरिया एरिया अंटे द वायर इज इन द सिलिंड्रिकल शेप नाना एरिया ऑफ द सिलेंडर फॉर्मूला 2 पाई आर एल हियर आर इज द रेडियस अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन रेडियस इज ए ओके हियर राइट cylindrical area 2 pi r into l r is right a 2 pi a into l this is the pointing vector formula of a wire nana wire generally in the shape of cylindrical area of the cylindrical cylinder formula is 2 pi r l okay next class I discuss momentum and pressure nana okay